Also, I really like Brass Knuckles in this game now, because after I did... after I did... Oh, God. After I tried out my first pair in this game, it's like, you can attack so fast, too. That's really the main thing I like about them. What I might just do is just kind of use them to get them on the ground and then just do that. Might be the best thing. As long as I don't have any runners, that's really the main thing. Energy drink, why not? Give ourselves a heart attack. You guys think I'm joking about that. Energy drinks do kind of lead to heart attacks just because the stuff that's in them and whatnot, so that's really why I don't drink. I used to drink a few every now and then, but now I don't really even drink them anymore. That, and whenever I do, it's like you have that, you know, you have the sugar and you have the energy rush, but then you just kind of crash. That's why I try and, you know, not drink them anymore. Oh, a sledgehammer. God, the force on that thing is crazy. An orange skull. I have no idea what that's used for. Wait, is there... Let me see if there's a mod I can put on this, or... Oh, that room should be back here, right? It's like right there. Let me see, guys. I can put on this. Actually, let me make sure it's upgraded or repaired. Air. All the way. Oh, no, we don't want to do that. Never mind. I thought I could get something from it. Or I could, you know, put a weapon modification. I guess not. I think later if I get some better shock mods or something like that, or shock blueprint, I should be able to make something pretty nice. Oh wait, we're inside the mall area, aren't we? I think that's where we're at. Okay, we finally got some more pistol ammo. Thank God. I was hoping I could get some more. I'm gonna stick with Brass Knuckles. Where are you at? Man, it keeps putting my... I don't know why it does that. Why do you keep doing that? Stop it. Okay, that actually, that's not too bad. We want to keep that. I guess it's time for the crowbar to go. Served me well, but it's time for it to go, sadly. Probably get rid of that. Also, strong wrench has served me well. Time for that to go also. Also, that's the first pair of brass knuckles that I had. Oh, why I didn't use them more. So, that we got that settled. Going here. What we got in here? What the heck? Doing, Sam B? Hey! Let you win! Not no! Go down this way. You, stay down. Oh, wait. What's this? Definitely switch that out. Oh, God. Where the heck did you come from? Raiders, mom. Alright. The heck? I thought I saw... Okay, I thought that's something I could, you know, press to make it do something. One of them's right around here. Gosh. Hey there, buddy. Headshot. Headshot. Not to waste ammo. God dang it. I'm screwed now. Going there swinging. There, buddy. Oh, God, that was stupid. Okay, that's... Okay, just grab their ammo. That'd be awesome, and I didn't grab any. I don't know how I didn't grab any. It's really weird. Thought I would have grabbed some right there. Hey! Oh, you don't do that to me. Sledgehammer. There we go. There we go. We got 30 bullets. Perfect. Oh, ow! Should be able to get some more ammo here. Maybe not, I don't know. They're not giving me anything. Nice critical. There we go. Uh-oh. If I can just figure out where the bullet, like where I need to aim to get the bullet, like I said, at the very tip of my sight, that's what it's starting to look like. Yep. Yipperoos. Alright. Keep it going here. We might be able to find some stuff here. Some. Looks like mostly food. I was hoping I could grab some different stuff. Okay, there's a, medium med kit. That's definitely something I could use. Oh, wow. Alright, I'm starting to get it now. I think there's a ram in here. I think there is. If I remember, right? Oh, they would shut the door. Yeah, got to go a different way now. Right. Yep, I can hear that ram now. Wait, no, what am I doing? Where's my... There we go. No, stay down. Save that durability, guys. Got some... I can't tell what that is. Any noodles or juice? I can't tell. Coming in swinging. Oh, she's right by me. Stop it. Well, that was a waste. I hate it whenever I hit them whenever they're already dead. Magnets. That has to be used for something pretty good.
It don't want to pass up anything useful.
Batteries can be used for like shock weapons or something like that. Likely understand how you find a magnet inside of a computer. Alright, is this a simple or easy way? I don't know. So I guess I could just kind of lead him into the fire. Oh god, I can't see anything though. Can't see a thing. That's kind of scary, dude. You can't like see anything right there. Burn! I don't care that person's nearby. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Oh. The heck, Nightbot? You're, like, so late. Nightbot, you're fired. I guess I never did get rid of that task for it to do. It just keeps running and whatnot. The heck? Ooh, I want to kill him. But he didn't drop anything. That's kind of a waste of time. It's a durability, really. Really hoping I could get something from that.
Rade, don't shoot. Killers are in here. Rascals.
Lemon juice. Lemon juice. Champagne. Don't want any of that. No, thank you.
Let's open this up.
Uh-oh.
More of them.
More of them. Oh, wow. Oh, what? Connection to Steam's been lost. That's not good. The heck? In connection to Steam's been lost. I wasn't even signed in, really. Okay, whatever. Whatever, as long as I can keep playing the game, that's all that matters. Oh, come on. Oh, pfft. Oh, peek out. Round here. Your arm. There we go. Hey, this could definitely come in handy. As long as they don't shoot me first while I'm carrying it. Where are they at? Oh, throw it. He kind of stuck his head out there. Got you. Okay, I wasn't even aiming for that guy. He just kind of ran out there and got himself killed. Got a red one. Oh, shoot. Stop. Stop that ducking. Stop it. Pop back up here. There you go, buddy. That's a machine. Oh. Yeah, this is the area I get a machine gun. Or whatever, I guess it's AK-47, I don't know. I don't know what they have here. No idea.
Dang, that bitch was you.
Doesn't even make any sense, Sam B. Ay. Place for that right now. Molotov! Oh, shoot. Wow, what an awful grenade throw. Wow. Wait, do I not? Is that really the only one I have? Or I had? I thought I had two. Come on, where are the rest of you? Wow, a headshot does not kill him. These guys are not human. Right, oh shoot. These guys are not human, guys. It's an AK? Alright. I didn't know. Done like dinner. Wow, point blank and you still miss. Point blank for me and I still miss. Oh my god, I can't. I don't know why I even did that. I was hoping I could get away with it. You know, I didn't know if it did like less damage if I was in that mode. Oh well. Oh, I still have it too. Alright, that's not too bad. Well, at least they don't respawn, so that's definitely a good thing. At least it's a good thing that I respawn, though. That. Like right there. Oh, shoot. He doesn't even know I'm there. There, buddy. Oh, he's down. One down. Like two to go, I think. It's about two of them. No, it's just one. Okay, what pistol did you have? Okay, nothing, not that much better. Okay, let me go check this guy for his AK. Or is he, no, he despawned, or, well, his body went away and so did his weapon. Also, checking these are, take everything. Take it all! Okay, Savage Pistol, we can't use it yet. And I'll take it. I'll take it, mate. Definitely take it. Look around a little bit more. Usually in these bags, there's quite a bit of money. Was there any more? I don't think there was. It's all like storage area, and for some reason there's bags back here. I guess that was theirs. I don't know. Push the juice. Push the stuff in there. I think a few more of them end up coming out. Whoa, what the heck is this? You guys seeing this? What the heck? What is up with the background? Where are we even at?
Last one. Load it. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming!
Oh shit, you've got company, hurry up!
I'm not really sure what to say about this. God, we're going back into the sewers.